Final Cut Pro and Builder work together to make transcript workflows easier. In Final Cut Pro, you organize your media into one or more events and make sure you're going to transcribe the right audio in Builder by setting audio channel configuration in the inspector. After importing media from your shoot, organize it into one or more events. It's probably a good idea to keep interviews and B-roll in separate events, so Builder doesn't try and transcribe your B-roll. Final Cut Pro is also where you create multicam or synchronized clips before sending them to Builder. Builder supports AV clips, audio or video only, multicam, and synchronized clips. Builder does not support compound clips and projects because a project is the end result from Builder. As well as getting your clips organized, you should spend a moment to check the audio configuration. With a clip selected, open the inspector and select the audio tab. Whether the clip has 1, 8, or more channels, disable all but the channel or channels with your best audio. All the other channels should be disabled. Multicam clips are just as easy, even though it looks a little different. In this multicam clip, I have 2 camera sources and 3 lapel mic sources. The camera audio was useful in making the multicam clip, but now I want to disable it so it won't interfere with the good quality audio on tracks 3, 4, and 5. The channel selection has to be in the inspector. That's the only information Builder gets from the XML. So, there you have it. Organize your clips and set audio channels in the inspector, and you're ready to send that information to Builder by exporting in XML.